Hello guys, welcome back again. I'm MJ. In this video I'll show you how to change Gmail password in Android phone. I'll try to make it simple. Watch this video carefully. The first thing is launch the Gmail app in your Android phone. So simply launch the Gmail app in your Android phone like this, and then tap on this three line. Okay, and now tap on settings. Okay, simple. Now tap on your account, and here tap on manage your Google account. Now tap on personal info, and then tap on password. Okay, so tap on password, and here you need to type your current password, so it will ask to sign in once again. So here type your current password and then tap on next. So you will get the option to change your password. So in the new password, type your new password and confirm the new password once again. So type the same password in the both boxes, and after this tap on change password. That's it. So this is the easy way to change the password in Android phone, but this will not help if you forget your password. Okay, this is actually for changing the password or updating the password. It does not work if you forget your current password or old password. Okay, so that's it. Thanks for watching. This is a simple way. So there is a giveaway going on in my channel. If you want to participate, I have given a link in the video description, so you have chance to win the giveaway. So just watch the video in the video description link. So thanks for watching guys, catch you next video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.